The city of Faisalabad, which is well known as the textile center of Pakistan today, was nothing but a desolate tract of land some 100 years ago. It was originally conceived to be a market. Prior to the establishment of Lalpur city, the ancient residential vicinity was known as Pakka Mari, used as a sojourn by travelers journeying from District Jhung to District Lahore. In the year 1885, while on his way to Lahore, the Deputy Commissioner Jhung broke his journey near the mound of Pakka Mari and carried out a detailed survey of the area. The foundation of the first ever colonized area was laid in the year 1895. At that point of time, the vast expanse across the river Chenab was called Sandalbar. Earlier, the historic excavation of the Lower Chenab Canal in 1892 had changed the entire complexion of the area. The year 1896 saw the emergence of a new colony town, Lalpur, on this landscape, worthily named after the Lieutenant Governor of Punjab, Sir James B. Lyall. Sir Gangaram, a renowned town planner of the times, was assigned to draw its plan. The magnificent structure of the new town's legendary clock tower was raised on a well and completed in 1906. Under the supervision of Gulab Khan, a scion of the family that had built the wondrous Taj Mahal in Agra. By the time this tower was raised, the 8 bazaars encircling it were already operational. The map of the old city of Faisalabad was designed by an architect, Desmond Young, on the pattern of the Union Jack of the British national flag. However, the real planner of the town was Sir Gangaram. With the passage of time, trade and industry started flourishing in Lalpur, leading to the establishment of two pioneer mills, the Lalpur Cotton Mill and the Ganesh Flour Mill, and a sizable cotton industry in the 1930s. In the post-independence era, the process of industrialization was accelerated with the successive launching of three giant textile units, Kohinoor in 1948, Crescent in 1950, and Nishat Textiles in 1955. And thus began the spectacular advent of the textile boom, which was later to become a distinct trait of the town. In the year 1977, the name of the city was changed to Faisalabad after the late King Faisal of Saudi Arabia. In 1982, Faisalabad was upgraded to a division comprising the districts of Faisalabad, Jhung and Toba Tek Singh. Faisalabad district has made rapid strides in the field of trade and industry since independence. At present, it has developed into a veritable textile hub of Pakistan, known to be the Manchester of Asia.